open. Dave, you're working at Bridgewater this. Do you do any, I guess with your kids, you probably don't do that much auxiliary work with any of the sports teams there, the clubs?
I'm not doing any right now. With that, I might consider being a tough responsible, but it's a tough time.
Well, there's all the liability, and then they need to make sure you're not a sexual predator.
Yeah.
I mean, that's, you know, you see what happened with the U.S. gymnastics and everything, but that's... We certainly saw that in high school. How are your kids?
Numerous.
Yeah, aren't they?
Yeah, Andrew's in second grade.
Uh-huh.
Daniel's making it in kindergarten tomorrow, July 8th. We're a bit worried about it.
Now, you're living in a different place, aren't you?
Yeah, so we had to move.
Right.
They said, oh, you live there long enough.
Right.
So we ended up buying a house near Greenleaf Park.
Near which park?
Greenleaf.
Okay. So nice.
It's not far from North Carolina.
Yeah. Good.
We're in on the bus. Did it go?
Right. Nice neighborhood.
Yeah. Ah, there we go.
I thought it was
a... I don't think Chris is going to get on terms with him in this. Surprise attack. Oh, did you get him?
Is America's interest in the British Royals perplexing to you?
No, because it pales in comparison with Europeans' interest in the British Royals.
Really?
Yes.
So all these other countries are just really interested in what that family's doing.
Well, like Austrians are obsessed with whatever we got them.
But they have their own way.
They don't. Well, they used to. Do they strip them all their titles?
Did you say Austria or Australia?
Oh, yeah, so Austria.
Yeah. Austria, yeah. Okay. Oh, I see, so they don't have quite the... I don't know what you say to British now. They don't have power.
They don't really have the aristocracy in the same way.
Okay.
And they still have, like, ex-aristocrats, if you can tell. But it's different. Yeah, it is a little complex thing, but...
Well, it's just amazing, like, how much that will dominate a news cycle if they get engaged.
You might do one like an English.
Yeah.
Why my Republican friends always can't get so angry. They're like, oh, can't take it, another royal wedding.